So congratulations, you guys. You know, if you guys back there, if you want, you can come sit up in front if you want. Want to come up here and sit on the ground? Come on up, you guys. What's your name? Anthony said you could come sit on his lap. You guys want to come down and sit up here? Yeah? No? No? Okay. All right. So I have a couple of questions for you. How many of you guys graduated with a 4.0 or better? Oh, nice. Congratulations. 3.5 or better. 3.0. 2.5. 2.0. Oh, cool, man. Which McDonald's are you going to work at? We'll come see you. I'm just teasing you. I don't even believe that you would graduate with that. What's your name? Alan, I'm just teasing you. Did you really get a 2.0 though? You think so? You don't even know yet? Wow. Well, by your applause, how many of you guys have seen a hypnosis show before? By your applause. Excellent. How many of you seen my show? Oh, a few of you have. Excellent. Have you really? I do the California State Fair, so you guys have to make sure you come to that. Well, for those of you that have not seen a hypnosis show before, I want to explain a little bit about it because there are a lot of misconceptions about hypnosis. For example, a lot of times people think when you're hypnotized, you have absolutely no control over yourself and you are completely unconscious. You guys, not only is that not true, that is absolutely impossible. I can also not make anybody do anything against their morals or against their will. Because let me tell you guys something, and I say this every show, because I truly mean this from the bottom of my heart, you guys. If I can make anybody do anything against their will, I would have 10 guys at my house every Saturday cleaning my bathroom buck naked, ladies. Oh. Right? I'm telling you, Brad Pitt would be scrubbing my toilet. Yeah, and you, how old are you? Who's 18 here? You'd be rubbing my back while I watch. Whoa! Now, what we're gonna do right now is called the suggestibility test. Now, I'm not gonna hypnotize anybody right now. It's just gonna give me a good idea of whether or not you're gonna read. Check you out. You're already taking your clothes off. I haven't even hypnotized you yet. Jeez. What's your name?
Vincent.
Vincent. Hi, Vincent. How are you? Vincent. Ooh, you have some stalkers over here.
Vincent! Vincent!
Oh. Is anybody sitting next to someone they know up here? Yeah. I mean, like, really, really well. Are you two dating?
No.
Why not? You should. Do you want to? I can work it out during my show.
No. My girlfriend would be
in. Your girlfriend? You have a girlfriend? I don't care. Can you guys concentrate with who you're sitting next to? Everybody sit back in your seat. Okay, does anybody... I need you guys to kind of be a little bit quiet because my PA is not really big, okay? So... higher and higher still. In a moment, I'm going to give some of you a number. When I give you a number, I want you to remember that I gave you a number. When I move you or touch you, I will not disturb you. I will only relax you even more. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. You're good. 15. Everyone on stage remain deep asleep. Everyone on stage remain deep asleep. Well, these are the stars of your show. Give them a huge round of applause. Come on, you guys be loud enough. You'll wake them up. Give it up for them. Everyone on stage from this moment on, everything I say is the truth the instant that I say it. Everything that I say is the absolute truth the instant that I say it. If at any time throughout the entire show I shake your hand, touch your forehead, say you sleep, or deep asleep, you will immediately close your eyes, relax, let your body melt, and go deep asleep as you are right now. If at any time throughout the entire show I shake your hand, touch your forehead, say to you sleep, or deep asleep, you will immediately close your eyes, relax, let your body melt, and go deep asleep as you are right now. Everyone on stage, one, two, three. Wide awake. Wide awake. Wakey, wakey. Hello. Hello. Hi, you guys gonna sleep through the whole show? Well, these are the stars of your show. Give me a huge round of applause. I'm gonna mix it up. We got too many guys, girls on it. So, sweetheart, come with me. And you, I'm gonna have you in the green and blue. I'm gonna have you go down there. There we go. All the way down to the end. There you go. And I'm gonna have you two switch seats. There you go. I wanna meet everybody. You guys wanna meet everybody?
Yeah.
All right, then. Let's start down here. Hi, handsome. What's your name?
Lance.
Uncross your legs for me, Lance. There you go. And what is your name, sweetheart?
Lexi.
Hey, Lexi. Lance, I'm gonna show you the coolest thing about hypnosis. Ready? Put your arm in the air like this for me. Other arm. Hey, Lexi, I like your... That's really pretty. No. In the air. Is that wet?
No.
Okay. Is it a sticker? That's really cool. Look at me. I want you to go to sleep on three. One, two, and three.
Yeah, Lance!
How do you like my show so far?
Pretty awesome.
You can touch her. She's not going to bite you. Not until I tell her to. Lance, do you have a girlfriend?
No.
You don't? Look at me. I want you to relax and go to sleep on three, one, two, and three. Well, you do now. What's that?
Whoa.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Marcos.
Marcos, and you are?
Sandra.
Hi, Sandra. Marcos. Other room. Nice to meet you. Hi. How you doing?
Good.
You have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Where's she at?
She's at home.
Oh. Good. You did not get a number. We're going to let you go back to your seat. You're not hypnotized. Give it up for him, you guys. Let's get down this way, you guys. Everyone, let's get down. Hi, what's your name?
Joanna.
And you are?
Britain.
Britain? You know what to do. Okay, you're scaring him. Do you want her instead? Nice to meet you. Hi. Hi. What's your name?
Andreas,
that's right. And you are?
Kelsey.
Hi, Kelsey. Andreas, you have a girlfriend, right? You know what, I'm going to put you to sleep in slow motion. I want you to follow my hand. You're going to go all the way down. Slow motion. Look at me. Sleep. Deep. Sleep. Hi.
Hey.
What's your name?
Kelsey.
And you are?
Vincent.
Vincent? Vincent! Assume the position!
Yeah, Vincent!
How you doing?
Hi.
Do you have a girlfriend?
No.
What do you say?
Thank you.
You're very polite, Vincent. Give me your other hand, Vincent. They look cute together, don't they? Hi, what's your name?
Alyssa.
Alyssa, and you are?
Gabe.
Gabe, can I have your glasses? I don't want them to get broken. Not that I get really wild on my show. Put them right over here. It's the new millennium, right? All the way up. You're a good girl. You shaved. Nice to meet you. Hi, what's your name?
Stephanie.
Look how excited he looks. He's gonna make a great story someday. He's gonna be like, you know what? He You're married? Where's your wife? Oh man, this sucks for you. What's your name? But that's okay, I want to be respectful, so you two switch seats. What's your name?
Stephanie.
Hi, Stephanie.
Hi.
Sleep, and what's your name?
Dominique.
Nice to meet you. Hi. Sleep. Okay, you two, which one of you wants to put their arm in the air? What's your name again?
Chris.
Hi, Chris. The other hand. You and me up here. Can I ask you a personal question?
Sure.
Is this your first time? I mean, have you done this before? It's your first time with a girl. I have something very special for you, okay? Sit up tall like you do in court. Good. Okay, now I want you to do exactly what I do. Ready? Okay, go like this. Can you do that? What? Do exactly what I do. You ready? What's your GPA? Just kidding. All right. Now, go like this. Now go like this. Now go like this. Now go around your nose really fast. Faster. 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 As soon as you stop and you touch your own nose, you're going to put yourself to sleep. Go ahead and try it. Anytime. Any day. If you're bugging me. Give it up for your stars, you guys. We got a good group up here. Come on, give it up for them. Oh, we're going to have so much fun. Everyone on stage from this moment on, everything I say is the truth the instant that I say it. Everything that I say is the absolute truth the instant that I say it. Right now, you guys are no longer here on stage. Right now, you guys are at home in the comforts of your own bed. And it's Saturday. You don't have to get up, go to work. You don't have to go to school. All you have to do is lay in bed. And right now, you're laying on top of your favorite teddy bear. So go ahead and give your teddy bear a little squeeze. Show your teddy weddy bear how much you love your teddy bear. You love your teddy bear so very, very, very much. And since you love your teddy bear so much, go ahead and give your teddy bear a little kiss on the back. That's a kiss your teddy bear. Give your teddy bear a kiss. Since you love your teddy bear so much, go ahead and get your nose in and get an always turned into the person you love so much. Go ahead and get your nose in and get a nice big whiff of how they smell. And since you like them so much anyways, get your leg over them. Give them a full body hug. Show them how much you absolutely love them. Everyone on stage, 1, 2, 3, wide awake, wide awake. What is going on up here? What, get off of her. Get off of her. Do you even know her? Man, I don't want to talk about you. This is with everybody. Everybody put your feet up for me. Good night. Sit tight. Sit back. Sit back. Thanks. Awkward. Sit. You two switch seats. Sit. Hi, Chris. I'm gonna kiss you to sleep. You ready?
Yeah.
Well, prepare yourself. No, he doesn't. Hey, baby. Give it up for your stars, you guys. What a good crew. Everyone on stage, every single time that you hear the next music you hear, you must get up and do a hula hoop. Now, you guys love hula hooping more than anything in the whole wide world. Every single time that you hear the next music you hear, you must get up and do a hula hoop. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. Have you guys ever done a hula hoop before? Now, you know when you do a hula hoop, you really have to get your hips into it, right? Check it out. Looks just like this. Wide awake, wide awake. Stop that. Sit down. Sit. Lance, sit. I am trying to do a show here, and I need you guys to sit down. Anyways, as I was saying, hula hooping. Who doesn't love hula hooping, right? Looks just like this.
And I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stop and they staring at me. I got passion in my pants, and I ain't afraid to show it.
Right away, sit Close your eyes, relax, let your body melt and go deep asleep. Everyone on stage, upon awakening, as soon as you open up your eyes and look out in the audience, if you are 17 years and younger, you're going to suddenly realize that everyone out there is wearing nothing but their underwear. However, if you're 18 and older, everyone, and I mean everyone, including the adults here, are absolutely and completely naked. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake.
What?
By the way, everyone on stage, I'm wearing what? Nothing but an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. Oh man, my shoes untied. Oh, I hate it when this happens too, because you know what? I only have one hand to tie my shoe. It's really difficult. You know, I'm just curious. Do you guys like to dance? Because I just love to dance. So by the way, everyone on stage, I have no top on and I look like Pamela Anderson. Oh, you like that, man? Yeah? What I meant to say is I have no top on. However, I'm 96 years old. Ew, look at Chris is still looking. That's so creepy. Everyone, look, I'm dressed. The audience is dressed. But oh my gosh, look down at yourselves. Cover up. You guys are completely naked up here. And you still have to do your hula hoop while you're naked.
I'm sexy.
Stars, you guys. Hi, what was your name again? Hi, Alexi. Sleep.
Yeah, Marcos!
You can get your hand up from underneath her if you want. You're welcome. How you doing?
Good.
Give it up for her. You have touched it upon awakening. From this moment on, you can no longer remember the number one. Every single time that I ask you to count, you must start with two. You must start with two. In a moment, I'm going to ask if anybody up here wants to help me count. You're going to do everything that you can to get my attention because you really, really, really want to help me because you believe that you are the best counter at the school. However, from this moment on, you can no longer remember the number 1, 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. Hi, sweetheart. You dozed off there. Does anybody up here know how to count very well? I need someone to help me. You know how to count? Okay, you know how to count? And do you know how to count? Do you know? Are you sure? Well, maybe I should use him instead. Do you know how to count?
Yeah. I know how to count.
No, she doesn't.
Okay. Well, I don't know who to use now.
Hey, me.
No, I know how to count.
No, me.
Oh my gosh, you're annoying. Okay, come up here. I like you though. Hi, Lexi, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Lexi, how are you?
I'm good.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Very cool. And how old are you?
I'm 17.
Okay, do you know how to count to 10?
Yes.
Excellent. And you have 10 fingers?
Yeah.
Okay, well, are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, hold it out like this. I really like that. Okay, now every time I point to one, I want you to count really loud for me. You ready? Here we go.
0?
No, when you start, no, you don't start with 0 because 0 is not a number. Not, I mean, it has no value. So let's start from the beginning.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I'm confused. Did you just say 11?
Yeah.
I thought you had 10.
I do.
Oh, okay. Are you nervous?
No.
Okay, I'll take a deep breath anyways. Let's try it again. Because you know you have 10, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try it again.
Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11. I think you're counting wrong.
I'm not even counting, you're counting.
You messed up or something.
I messed up. All right, you know what? I'm not even gonna touch you. You can just do it by yourself. You ready? But start over here. Here we go.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 11 fingers.
Why did you lie to me?
You told me, I don't know.
No, I didn't tell you anything. All I asked you to do was count. What did you get in math?
An A.
You did? What kind of math did you take?
Algebra 2.
Really? That's weird. Do you think that's funny?
Yeah.
How many fingers do you have?
10.
She has 11. Sleep. You can't remember 6 or 7. You're gonna go from 6 to 8. From 6 to 8. Can't remember 7. Wide awake. Come here, sweetheart. Come on over here. Over here. Hi, what's your name?
Joanna.
Joanna, come here. She has 11 fingers. Do you know her?
Yeah.
Did you know she had 11?
No.
She's totally making fun of you.
It's not nice.
Okay, you put your hands up. Let's show. You have 10, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's show what 10 looks like. You hold yourself. You come. Oh, you did your nail. But that's nice. Okay, I want you to count this hand, and then Joanna, you're gonna count this hand. You ready? Here we go.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's 12.
It's better to have 11 or 12.
11.
Yes?
Yeah.
Go ahead and sit down and think about it. So are you glad you had 11 and not 12?
Yeah.
I want to see which, hold them out. Which one's your extra one? This one? How can you tell?
I don't know, I just guess.
Okay. Well, there should be 5 on one hand, so let's go ahead and count this hand.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You're right, because there's 6 on this hand. There should be 5. She's worried. Hang on a second. The one thing that you love to do more than anything in the whole wide world is to steal people's shoes. You love to steal people's shoes. Every single time that anybody up here takes off their shoes, you're going to run over there and you're going to hide them anywhere they'll fit inside your clothing. I want you to hide them. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. Hey, excuse me. I need you to sit down here. Thank you. Hi. What? Sit down. Sit down. See, the one thing that you love to steal more than anything in the whole wide world is people's socks. However, before you put them in your pocket, you like to smell them first. You can smell them and put it in your pocket. 1, 2, 3. Why do I? Ooh, there's socks down there. That's so weird. Right awake. I want to do something with you first. Let me finish up with you. So let's do this again. So we figured out you have 6 on this hand, right? So that's your extra one? This is your extra one. I'm sorry. Well, let's count this hand too, just for fun.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12.
Well, 6 plus 6 is what?
12.
So you have 12.
I thought I had 11.
I thought you had
10. But you said I had
11. You said you had 11. Wait, I'm confused. Wait.
I can't count with you. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11.
Okay, so this one's extra.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Because there's 6 on this hand.
7.
No, let's start over.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6.
So you have 12.
No. I have 11.
Okay. You can sit down. Thank you. Give it up for her, you guys. She was fantastic. Give it up for her. I'll do something with you. Do you have a celebrity crush? There's nobody that you like. Does anybody up here have a celebrity crush? Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Who?
It's Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift? That is so cool. Come here. Can you switch seats? Have a seat there. Have a seat. There you go. Sit. Give it up for these two handsome guys. Come on, Amy Latimer, they're about to work hard for you. You untouching, no matter what happens, no matter what happens in the next 5 minutes, you will not wake up. You will remain deep asleep. You, however, when you wake up, you're going to be so super-duper excited because you're going to believe with all your heart and soul that is Taylor Swift asleep on your lap. You are going to be so excited. You remain deep asleep. 1, 2, 3. By the way, Kylie dozed off there, sweetheart. Oh, someone fell asleep on you.
Taylor Swift!
Easy with her. Is that really her?
Yes. Yes.
Oh my God, why is she with you?
I don't know.
Who's he sitting with? Do you want a picture with him?
Yeah.
Who's he sitting with? Does anybody have a camera? Can someone take a picture for me? Anybody? Anybody? You all have phones. Can anybody take a photo? Nobody? Come on up, sir. Thank you. Here, let's get her ready.
Wait. Why is she sleeping?
What?
Why is she sleeping?
She's tired. Yeah. Come on up here, sir. Hi. What's your name? Thank you, Robert. Here you go. There you go. Very nice. Very nice. Thank you. Thank you very much. Give it up for Robert, everybody. Just take care of her for me, okay?
Okay.
Hey, thank you. I appreciate that. Everybody sit back and just say, I want to do something with everybody. Hi, and then I sit back. Sit back. Bye. Sleep. I like them. They look cute together, don't they? Sip. Hi, Lance.
Hi.
Would you like a kiss goodnight?
Sure.
Sip, give it up for your stars, you guys. How much time do we have left? I want to do a couple more. Oh, yeah, plenty of time. All right, let's do this one. Everyone on stage upon awakening, you guys no longer here on stage. Right now, you guys are in an unknown country. And in your unknown country, you all speak an unknown language. It's karaoke night in your unknown country. You guys cannot wait to get up and rap and dance as loud as you can in your unknown language. And no one is allowed to drop or throw my microphone. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. Hi! Hi! Perfect English. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. Wide awake. I'm gonna do something with. I'm gonna use you. Sleep. I'm gonna use you. Sleep. Hi, Lance. How are you? Sleep. Give it up for these three. Hi. What's your name?
Kelsey.
Hi, Kelsey. Sleep. When you wake up, you're gonna suddenly realize the guy next to you is your ex-boyfriend and you hate him. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. What's the matter? He's my ex-boyfriend. Really? How long did you guys date?
A long time.
Really? Here, stand up. I'm gonna help you get even with him. Stand up. There. Put some lipstick on him. Don't be mean. Just put it on his lips and his cheeks. There you go. There you go. Make him look pretty. Take a sleep. Hey, look. It's your other ex-boyfriend. Why'd you break up with this one?
He was ugly.
Oh! Just for the record, he's not, you guys. That's just what she's seeing in her head. She must have an ugly ex-boyfriend. Hey! Excuse me. How many ex-boyfriends do you have up here? Come here. Do him too. She's like, okay. Give it up for her, ladies and gentlemen. You three gentlemen upon awakening, you guys are no longer here on stage right now. You guys are on the TV show, America's Next Top Model. That's right, you are three beautiful ladies. You have very bad attitudes because you haven't eaten in like 12 years. And you each want to win really fairly bad. Here you go. Do you feel better?
Mm-hmm.
Good, have a seat. Give it up for her, you guys. You are three beautiful ladies. You're models on America's Next Top Model. 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our three finalists for America's Next Top Model. Get up here, ladies! Hey girl.
What's up, girl?
What's your name?
Cassandra.
Cassandra, that is a beautiful name.
Thank you.
I love the way that you did your lipstick on your lip.
Oh, why, thank you.
Show everybody, smile. Why should you be America's Next Top Model?
Because I'm a bad bee.
You think you can beat these two young ladies?
With ease.
Okay, you ready for your question?
Yeah.
All right, if you were on a deserted island, who would you want to be with and why?
Well, I would have to choose David Bisbee.
Who's David Bisbee?
He's the buff guy in the senior class.
Oh, is he here?
No, he's here.
Where's he at? How you doing, Mr. Bisbee? Really, why would you want to be stranded with him?
He's got a hot body.
Okay. Hey, Cassandra, come on over and stand over here. Come here, you. Hey. What's your name?
Vincenta.
Why should you be America's Next Top Model, Vincenta?
Because I got the ass.
You think you can beat these two?
Like nothing.
Are you ready for your question?
Yeah.
If you were any kind of wild animal, what would you be and why?
A tiger.
A tiger, why?
For the rough sex.
Who knew? He's so quiet. All right. Vincenzo, come on over here. Hey.
Hola.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Muy bien, ¿y usted?
Mi esposo es puerco.
Muy bien.
Oh, el bondegas no me gusta.
Oh, no way.
What's your name?
Gabriela.
Gabriela! So exotic.
Gracias.
You're welcome. Why should you be America's Next Top Model?
Me es mucho fine.
You think you can beat these two beautiful ladies?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. All right, are you ready for your question?
Always.
If you were any kind of mystical creature, what would you be and why?
A unicorn.
A unicorn? Why?
Because they have the biggest horn.
Okay! You guys are naughty in Hillmark. Come on over here. Must be the cheese. Oh, my God. Like, seriously. Please, you are Miss J. Alexander, and you're going to show them how to runway walk. 1, 2, 3. Right, right. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss J. Alexander Hanker! Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Daniel.
No? Oh, you know what? You look nervous to me. You are. We're gonna let you go back to your seat. Give it up for him, you guys. He's not hypnotized anymore. That's okay. I'm just going to tell you guys what to do. So that's okay, you guys. Sometimes they lose their concentration. This is what you ladies are going to do, okay? I want you to come right to the middle here, and you're going to do a pose. You're going to come all the way over here to the girl in the green, and you're going to do another pose. You're going to come back here in the middle, do another pose. Now, how you guys walk and how you pose is how everybody's going to pick America's Next Top Model. Isn't that right, judges?
Yeah!
And I want lots of cheering. The more you cheer, the more you're going to walk for you. All right. Now, you know how to do it, right? Hands on hips. You have to lift them up really high and feet right in front of the other. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up. I'm sorry, what was your... Oh, let's give it up for Gabriella!
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Don't forget, July 14th through the 27th, I think it is, I'm going to be at the California State Fair, 3 shows a day, so please make sure you guys come. Let me know you want to be in the show because you're from Hillmore High and I'll get you in. All right, let's do this last one. Let's do this one. Everyone on stage upon awakening, you guys are no longer here on stage right now. You guys are on the TV show America's So You Think You Can Dance. Let's do that one. That's right, you're now on So You Think You Can Dance. However, right now you guys are switching genders. So if you're a boy, you're now a girl, and you're gonna dance feminine like a girl. And if you're a girl, you're gonna dance like a boy with all your boy attitude. Now, I need you guys' help on this, okay? No matter who's dancing, I want you guys cheering. The more you do that, the more they're gonna dance. Are you guys ready? Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you're now switching genders on the dancing show. And let's give it up for
your
Sit down one at a time, you guys. The judges can't see you. Look at me. I want you to go deep asleep, but don't fall. Stand in that position. Deep asleep. You're not a chicken. You're a man laying an egg. Wide awake. Vincent, are you okay?
I'm laying an egg!
Let me see. Oh my gosh, you are! Oh my god, hang on. I need a doctor. You're a doctor. You're gonna help him lay this egg. Wide awake. Help him. Be careful on the cement. Be careful.
Ah!
It's a white. I don't know.
Okay, okay.
Take it easy. Take it easy.
Please, my hand.
It's coming.
How many pushes, doctor?
About two.
All right, Vincent, look at me. Vincent. Help him up, nurse. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Do you have any advice?
Don't have another one.
Thank you, nurse. Hi. You want to say to him?
You did a good job.
You did a good job, huh? How many of these have you delivered?
I don't know. Lost count.
Okay, well, go ahead and let him sit down. Yeah, go ahead. Have a seat. Thank you so much, doctor. There you go. Can you two switch seats? You just switch seats for me. There you go. What's the matter? Are you okay?
I don't even know.
You'll be fine.
I don't know. I just laid an egg.
Do you want to see it?
Yeah.
Okay, look at me. Here you go. What'd you say?
Is that an egg? Love you, egg.
Is it a boy or a girl?
It's a boy.
What are you gonna name it?
Robert.
Sleep. You're the baby egg daddy. You're the baby egg daddy. Egg baby. Whatever, you're the father. Wide awake.
That's not mine. Then whose is it? It's white. Then who else would it be? Someone white.
It's really not your egg?
That's not my egg.
Is it your egg?
Yeah.
Did you know it was his?
No, I never even did it with him.
Why did you switch seats then? Well, all of a sudden it's Jerry Springer, right? Do you want to see your egg?
Yeah.
Show him, Robert.
That's your egg right there. I know.
You guys gonna get married now?
Probably.
You do?
Yeah, that's what my parents would like.
So what would Robert's last name be?
His last name.
Smith? Robert Smith?
Yeah,
I agree with that one.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, we're out of time. Give it up for your stars, you guys. Prenatal vitamins, it'll help your hair grow
too.
Okay. Thank you, babe.
It's another. What are you doing?
I'm breastfeeding again.
Now his nipples are getting all hard.
Yeah, they are.
Well, you're being. He had an egg.
Oh my god.
I was proud to help. It's cute. Do they have more?
No.
Okay. Sit. Give it up for your stars, you guys. What a fun group. Oh my goodness, what a fun group. Everyone on stage, all previous suggestions are removed. All previous suggestions are removed, with the following exception, upon awakening. You guys will remember everything you did and what a wonderful time you had doing it. Keep asleep. You guys have no idea, there's makeup on your face. Everyone on stage feeling wonderful. Everybody feeling refreshed, full of energy, and 1, 2, 3. Wide awake. You guys were fantastic. Weren't they great? Wow. You guys were wonderful. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Chris? Chris, could you come here for a second? Hi. It's Chris, right?
Yeah.
And you're married.
Yeah.
She's here?
Yes.
We have a huge problem.
What?
Well, you kissed me during the show, and I think she saw. What, you think I'm lying? Go like this.
You know
what? That's so mean. I'm just totally messing with you. You didn't kiss me. Look, it's not even my color. That's not my color. You want to see whose color it is? Let's see. No, I'm going to show you whose color it is.
Please put your hands together for America's hottest hypnotist, Susie Hayner.